morning. Good morning and happy Sunday. Linda Witt, we're here, and I'm just popping on to show you how a more mature woman, or a woman who's not really up for a lot of frills, can actually do glitter lips. Now, it's a trend that's really popular this season, especially for the holidays, and who doesn't want to glitz it up just a little bit for the holidays? I know I do. So this bundle four, is called A Kiss of Glitter, I think. I can't remember now. Anyway, what you get in it are the Ritzy lipstick, which is one of my favorites. It's a beautiful pink shimmer lipstick. I wear it quite often, especially over the summer. I wore it a lot. The cream shadow brush, and then you get lip glitter. Now, I don't have lip glitter because I just ordered it. It was just available today, and it is exclusive. It only lasts for today, but I'm going to try and create it so you can see how to apply it, because the application is really important. And with this when I first heard this, I was a little nervous about the lip glitter because I don't really like to feel things on my lips. Plus, I didn't want to be over the top. I just don't like that. So subtlety is really good for me. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to apply the lipstick first. Now, I always like to apply a liner. So you know I love Prim. That's what I'm going to be putting on my lips because it just gives me a little more definition to my lips and builds them up more. Let me line that. We also have a beautiful liner called Punchy, which is the exact same color as Ritzy. That just gives me a fuller looking lip, and I do smudge it out slightly, especially since I'm going with the pink. And then one of the things, you can use the lip glitter with any of the products, lipstick, liquid lipstick, even lip stain, and what's the other one? Oh, and of course, lip gloss. But the key is to apply a very thin coat, and you want to make sure to apply the glitter to a tacky surface so it sticks. So I'm just going to apply a very thin coat of Ritzy. Such a pretty pink. Can you see that? Oh, I just love it. So pretty in itself, and it already has a subtle shimmer. Now you can use this with any of our lip products and any color lip. That amazing, the different colors and the different effects you get with the dimension of these colors. Does that make sense? Anyway, the glitter is a white powder, but it is very, very fine and you don't feel it on your lips. It also needs to be applied to a tacky surface. So you want to make sure whatever you're using, especially if you're using a stain, is tacky. You're going to take the cream shadow brush, and the application is important. You want to use this dry. Now I'm using Sexy, which is one of our mineral pigments. It is also kind of a pinkish champagne-y white powder. So it's going to be similar, but not quite as sparkly as the lip product. But I want you to see how to apply it and what you can do with these lips. So you can see I just have a basic pink lip. So for me to bring out a little more sparkle and sexy, I am going to apply it with a wet brush, but you would use a dry brush for the sparkle. I can't wait to get it. I wish I could show you now. I was never going to wear sparkle. So you're going to put a little bit on your brush, and then you're going to tap it off. And it, again, it's better to layer it on, and then you're going to press, not rub it in. You see that? Now there's two ways you can do it. You can just highlight your center lip, and you just gently press it on to that general area. So you can see I got that sparkle, and then maybe a little bit on the top. So that gives you like that pout and that fuller looking lip. Alternatively, you can apply the lip sparkle. If you're popping on, I'm showing how to use the lip sparkle, which is a glitter for the lips. Once it's on, you don't feel it. It's important to apply to tacky lips, but I am not using the lip sparkle because I just ordered it today. I can't wait to get it. I will pop back on to show you. So I'm recreating it with a lip pigment, which is not going to be quite as sparkly as the lip sparkle. Anyway, so I did the first application was just to center lip. Now I'm going to take it. I'm going to go to the over the entire lip. And again, you're just going to not talk while you're applying it, but you want to press it onto those lips in the center and then work it out. And it's a white powder when you get it, but it's got a pink iridescent quality. So it's going to go a little bit pinkish purple depending on the light, which is really fun for the season. So can you see? So it is for the bundle, which you get the Ritzy lipstick, the cream shadow brush, and the lip sparkle is $42, which is a great value. It is while supplies last. It's going to be on the website today. I think it's pretty popular. I bought a few for myself because it's just during this Black Friday promo. So if you want it, you need to grab it now. If you have any questions, message me and I will pop on when I get mine, hopefully soon, and show you how it looks. Have a great day and thanks for joining in. Bye-bye. Happy Sunday.